Ooh. Infinite rolls.
I can't tell where this is aiming, that's the problem.
Forward.
Oh, the wind is scary as fuck in this game.
Yeah, it's fucking windy.
Where the fuck did he go?
What are you looking for?
It's a lizard right here.
There you lay eggs. That's a bird.
Where?
No, the lizard is a bird.
What are you building, Will?
Ooh,
I just got Gather Rocks 73 on my screen.
Oh man, good game.
You just laughed.
What the fuck are you doing? This is so stupid.
Oh shit!
Oh, finally!
Oh dear, that's what a player.
Wait, sorry, is it?
Yeah, I will actually. Oh, that's such a genius idea, and then I'll be cleared.
Oh god, Will, this is such a fucking bad idea. Oh no, why? Jesus Christ!
Wait, who's my cyan vented weapons?
Oh my god!
Cyan vented weapons.
This is bad. What a play. This play is really bad.
Cyan vented weapons. Cyan vented weapons. It's cyan. Cyan's gone. This is the play of the century. Okay, this is the play of the season. He's gone.
He left.
No. Okay, skip because he left. We have one imposter left.
Look, Pink knows it's you.
You're gonna get voted.
Oh shit, I'm dead. Oh! Pog!
Oh,
fucking Pog.
And now it's the only one imposter. Now
yeah. So I was
wrong. No, but the thing is, they needed to see the other guy got voted off, but they didn't.
No, but it said one imposter.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, man, I can sit easy now.
You don't actually need to say who the imposter was. I know because confirm ejects is on, that's why I did say.
So I'm technically in the clear, right? weirdest play I've ever done in my career.
No,
you have to find Pink and kill him.
Pink literally knows it's you.
Does he though? How? I didn't. Yeah. Did he see me?
No, they do.
I didn't know he saw me.
I'll
look for Pink.
You saw you and then he saw
Pink and kill.
Oh,
you fucker!
No way I get away with that. No way. No fucking way I get away with that.
Holy shit.
That was the most insane play of my career. Do I fucking shadow play? That was the funniest shit I've ever done in my life.
No.
Red, I think.
How did no red, I think. See?
Red, I think. I'm voting red. Holy fuck. Can I shadow play that?
The walk on Mars will make this famous quote.
That's a very good answer.
Oh,
one
for Mars and one.
I fucking knew I'd win with the stupid fucking.
It's like he's messed up the like one step.
Yeah.
I don't wish one for Mars and one. I don't get it.
I feel like it's like going like he's trying to do the one step for man and one step for yeah. But he's realised he's fucked up the phrasing.
One for Mars and one.
That's really
good. Oh man.
Yeah, I don't like the fact it's always Quiplash. Not fair.
Oh, one for Mars and one.
Stupid fucking answer.
Really is one for Mars and one, guys.
Are you feeling alright, George?
No. I need to sit down. Why are you laughing, you little shit?
Because you had to sit down, you're already sitting down.
Oh, that is right, I didn't think about that.
You outplayed him, what the fuck?
No.
Does your make a hipfire grip?
Relax.
That increases
music,
your aim when you're hipfiring.
Sad music, release
you just put it between your feet.
Blockages.
So you get even
this
more
is close enough. Oh,
this guy got fucking star citizen.
What the fuck?
There's an unidentified flying object.
That's scary shit, I'll be honest.
Dude, you just like
wait, when did you
add
the little glowy?
I didn't like that video. Dislike.
Wait, you just subscribed. Well, he just forced you to subscribe.
Fuck.
I'm Simpson. Hello, my name is Simpson.
Hey, Simpo.
Shot it.
But why does the spaceship have little arms on the side?
Oh, fuck.
Don't know.
Also, why does it have an air intake on the front?
Time. I didn't create this.
No! This spatial design is severely flawed.
Yeah, it's almost like I'm in a room. Not in, it's like, why does the spaceship have a bedroom from at the front?
And a microphone, and that's it.
Well, if you're flying the spaceship, what are you going to do?
It's so cramped in here. Like, what the fuck?
It's so cramped, I had to get my arms and legs removed.
Wait,
is there another... Has there been another YouTube Rewind?
No, they didn't do it. Not anyone this year.
Oh.
Oh, what do you mean, oh?
Oh my god.
Why are they not doing one?
Because 2020.
Yeah, but surely you can make one that was like dramatic or whatever.
Yeah, it was YouTube. Like
they got the right director on board, you know, like Dustin Riker or something.
Who's that's literally a fake name. The Stranger Things guy is not a director.
Get okay then. In that case, get fucking Phil Pitzer, the writer-producer of Easy Rider, the right back.
Isn't that the name of the COVID like vaccine? You see that granny who got vaccinated? And then she said this is the best Christmas present I've ever seen.
Strongest woman in the world.
And then she died of old age like a second afterwards.
So that's so fucked. What the hell?
Yeah, it's funny though. It's time for the main event. Our first opponent enters the ring. Okay.
Neither witch killed.
Good image. Good image.
That's kind of
closet
a
creature. Terrifying.
That's kind of fucked.
Oh, I'd die if I saw that.
Bright pink lips. What?
I hate how it's so like cute. A cube around his eyes, and the other one. Oh my god.
I actually think that worked out quite well.
But
that
one of the images,
but it worked out well.
John's image is well drawn.
No, I couldn't win against. Fucking closet.
Oh yeah, it's a good face though.
My womo shinder.
Oh my god, he is really scary.
The closet creature is unbeatable.
That's scary, that's scary.
That's... In this corner we've got...
Oh, she's beautiful.
Yeah, what would you do?
Okay, yeah.
How'd you steal all like the textures of like Faithful and then have it not look like Faithful?
Well, it's not stealing the textures of Faithful.
Well, look at the gravel.
It is very Faithful-like.
Yeah, look at the gravel on your left. Well, that is Faithful texture.
Very similar. What about that? That was different.
Break it, see what happens.
No, you get damage, I think. It's like punishment. I like the sound of that. There we go.
Slanted blocks, nice.
Oh yeah, what the fuck? That's cool.
Like, I didn't even realise.
I'm sure people just play this game for that, like, mechanic.
That's the one thing that Minecraft doesn't have that every Minecraft clone has, is slanted blocks.
But even if you break the glass, crap.
Kill yourself with that.
It won't, like...
Jump down that hole and try and die. That'll kill you.
Nice. everyone's Russian, but let's try talking.
Why is there police?
How... to play a game.
How guys, how do I play a game?
King of Cleans is how to play a game.
Oh, what there? Eventually I'll get through this, right? Same logic. Yeah. Now I'm trapped.
Fine now.
Shit.
Say, help me.
Help me, please. J-Ray sees me, please.
Jump onto the block behind you.
No, he's in glass. He's inside of a block.
Oh, did everyone respond to my thing?
He said spawn.
Wait, spawn?
What have
I'm trapped in spawn.
You're gonna suffocate.
No, I'm just breaking the glass, bro.
No, you're running out of air bubbles. You just ran out of air bubbles.
Really?
Yeah. You haven't died.
Suffocated,
but he's not dead.
Look, you get air bubbles. Look.
You're getting air bubbles.
The fuck? Why?
Because you're in blocks.
Wait, that's interesting. Logan's just pissing me off. He's just now, he's leaving. Admin, I need help. That's the easiest.
They're gonna ban you for being like annoying.
Yeah. Help me. Help me! I'm damaging him, apparently, but not really. He's gone. He left the server.
You bullied him.
Maybe we should go on different servers, because it sucks. Oh, wait, no, I can do slash spawn, can't I? I didn't think about that.
Huh.
Fuck's sake, I don't know why my brain didn't think of that.
The smartest man on planet Earth.
I thought yours looked adorable. I was like, aw.
Zip. ignore that random green stuff. Ignore that random green stuff.
Thank you. I like the two walker too much.
The two walker.
Yeah, it's really good.
Wait, Will, is two walker your drawing?
Yeah, I was guessing it was a guy.
Like, of course. I've been played like a fiddle.
I'm sorry, I still like the two walker too much.
Yeah.
I actually compared two walkers kind of a banger.
I'm sorry, champion of the.
Sorry, Triple Hat. Sorry. I love that image. Who fucking drew the man with many suckers? It's good. It's so funny.
It was inventive, but I was happy with the concept.
Leo won before because of spelling mistakes.
Yeah, true.
Someone just wrote the Joe Rogan experience.
It actually worked. I didn't know what it meant.
I don't know. I've never seen bougie written down, I think, but it's
yeah, no, that's how it's spelled.
I didn't think it was spelled like that.
Actually, it's spelled in different ways. Like, you can spell it B-O-U-J-E-E, like the hit song, bad and bougie.
No, I'll give punch in the nose. It's perfect.
The switch out is catching really off guard.
Yeah, you could like maybe. I
just put
the character back.
I would love a reality TV drama with Putin as the main, like, focus.
Especially with Nuke, right there. Hunting. Nuke is a separate character.
Well, I'm coming after you.
Jump on my shoe.
Outside.
Gamers? Okay, imagine like shotgun pellets going past your ear. That would be fucking terrifying.
Yeah, they're probably going secret.
They're all in the vent, dead.
He vented! Sus!
Are we all going?
They're in the Walter White thing.
They're in Walter
Walter White thing. What the fuck?
He has some people help, please.
That was the moment where
Pongo
kit. Stick it.
Okay.
Oh my god.
No.
Are we actually going to lose this?
I don't blame anyone.
That,
there.
That was a throw.
That was a will throw.
I thought it was an enemy.
That was. Well, I'm sure their confidence is just skyrocketed.
God damn it. Who'd I even kill?
Strike 7. It was me.
I'm sorry.
I'm fine.
Just trying to cover you.
What? This guy lagged.
No, he dropped down from above us all.
Yeah, I'm dead.
What's that?
fucking jump.
Remember what happened last time we bought these?
We won.
Fucking shot me in the face.
Shotguns!
No.
They'll
never see me.
Jack, are those things, is the toilet penetrable?
Yeah.
It was cheese again. I can't fucking remember what they were. And I was like, well, right, popcorn then.
So you had three options for crisps and you just picked popcorn?
No, because they were all cheese.
I mean, to be honest, I'd pick popcorn over those, but like, I wouldn't do it as a necessity.
I don't like cheese. I don't like cheese.
Man.
Like, I'll eat cheese. I can eat cheese, but not cheese-flavored crisps. Like, maybe I'll have mozzarella cheddar, but
why
I wouldn't
like it. Mozzarella cheddar, why didn't you like it? Why didn't you like it?
Because I just don't like, I'm not like, I don't like cheese, right? I don't like the flavor of cheese, but I like it when it complements certain things. I'm going to eat a packet of crisps.
What about red onion?
Like fucking potatoes. I love red onion.
Yeah, but
red
what about like yeah, but one of my favorite vegetables. Compliment red onion with cheese.
No, if I'm going to eat cheese, then I'll eat cheese. If I'm going to eat crisps, I want it to taste like fucking potato, not
no,
cheese.
No one wants it to taste like potato. No one's ever
wanted.
Do you
not like ready salted crisps?
Yeah, but they don't taste like potato.
Yeah, but they've got the...
It tastes like salt.
Salt works with the potato. They've got that potato-y flavour. The second you put fucking cheese or ketchup in your fucking crisps, it's not a crisp anymore. You're just eating ketchup or cheese.
The ketchup chips.
So just eat cheese. Crisps. Why are you having cheese-flavoured crisps?
Because...
You can eat fucking cheese.
Because they want the crunch and cheese tastes different.
Oh, eat crunchy... Eat cheese with crunchy bits in it, then.
No, cheese crisps taste different to cheese.
That's the thing, by the way. That is actually the thing.
Probably, but like cheese crisps taste different.
Like my family, yeah, it's like mature cheddar with like crunchy bits in it.
Oh, I like mature cheddar though. Fucking really good cheese is cheddar and chilies, or chili cheddar or whatever it's called.
Crisp?
No, it's cheddar with chilies. It's just cheese.
Hey.
It's really good, really good. But cheese and crisps taste different.
And what I don't understand is that no one in my house likes cheese flavored crisps either.
Well,
because whenever we get the like Walker's bag of like multi bag of like, you know, two ready salted, two salt and vinegar, and two cheese and onion. No one eats cheese and onion.
Cheese and onion is the best flavor.
I'm the only one that eats it. I don't even fucking like it.
You gotta fucking send it to me. They're the best flavor.
That's a lie, actually. I do like cheese and onion Walker's crisps.
Ooh. See, cheese tastes different in crisps than it does in normal cheese.
Yeah, but until you fucking buy like crisps, which they're just, I don't know what's wrong with them, but whatever the fuck my dad buys, they taste like cheese. They're not meant to taste like cheese. If I want cheese with my crisps, then I eat a piece of cheese and I eat my crisp and then I eat it and I go, cheese. But I don't fucking want to do that.
Here's the thing, George. Here's the thing. It's effort. It's, you don't have to get cheese. You can just get the crisps and you're done. Cheese, you have to cut it and all that shit.
No, you just get grated cheese then.
No one in their right mind eats grated cheese on its own. I mean,
shit.
I think is I do that. But no, I'm not in my right mind. And I don't buy grated cheese.
Oh well.
I'd argue that if you get anything but fucking like,
you know what,
mozzarella grated. If you get grated cheddar, you probably
so I like
mentally gone.
Why wouldn't you want grated cheddar? What if you're making Doritos?
You just grate it yourself.
Why? You just have it pre-grated.
If you're making Doritos, you don't have to make, you just eat Doritos.
No, like...
Nachos.
Nachos.
Yeah, no. Yeah, well, the thing is...
What if you haven't actually, sometimes...
Yeah.
Grated cheese in a cheese toastie actually works better sometimes because it melts faster.
Fair. I just don't...
But the problem with a lot of grated cheese is that it has starch on it to stop it sticking together in the bag. Mm. And that means that when you melt it, it goes like a bit yucky sometimes. Yeah. So,
well, that's one reason. It's
entirely dependent on like how fucked I am. Like, if I go into the fridge and like I want something with cheese, right? If I can be bothered Then I'll get the block of cheese out. I can't grate cheese, by the way.
Okay, grating cheese is one of the easiest goddamn things in the history
No, I can do it. Physically, I can do it. Mentally, I cannot.
I told my partner to decide. It's either me or the 2,000 megawatt pumpkin machine with added battery. Hello. My name's Clone Woman.
And today, I'm gonna give you the bad boy's card now to be cool. Fucking bagging hot babes underwater. Look at this babe, look at this babe, look at this babe. That's me up there, and I'm about to fucking throw the toaster in. I'm about to fuck him up. I'm about to get him dead. Let's go. You probably have many questions, none of which I will answer, but instead, consider this one. Love. What is it? What, do you even need it? Of course you fucking don't. You're a rad cool dude. You're fucking babe. Look at this fucking babe. She's got a huge fucking breast. Fucking poker. Oh, yeah. Oh. I have a few seconds left. So let me say this. If you're feeling down and you've got no one to turn to, I'm here for you. And awesome. I support you in all your endeavors. And I believe that one day you'll be able to fuck as many hot babes as me!
Ugh. I'm beyond disappointed. I hate this so much. It's like so... Oh, you're gonna go crazy, George. Oh, George, don't let it be. Please.
I wish you could see me dancing right now. I might make a video like your one, your dance video, but it's just me dancing to this.
Yeah.
And it's the same dance move for the whole video.
My housemate Greg had to uninstall PUBG Mobile before A levels so he wouldn't like so he could focus on revising.
Who?
Apparently.
Your brother.
My housemate Greg.
Imagine not having enough restraint that you
play PUBG Mobile.
PUBG Mobile. Well, I was gonna say like you can't stop gaming because you need to revise, but it's also PUBG Mobile.
Come on. There's not another serious scientist in the world who thinks it's going to be over soon.
President Trump, your reaction?
He literally said a few weeks.
We have no choice.
Yeah,
we can't lock ourselves
court,
up in a basement like Joe does. He has the ability to lock himself up. I don't know. He's obviously made a lot of money someplace, but he has this...
What? What's he talking about?
Oh, I love this. Listening to my favorite game soundtrack. I'm going to have to play Goal Manager.
It's a good game. Sometimes the bot like lags for me, so like it like slows down, then it speeds up like crazy. It's like super fast God Man Joe theme tune.
It's hard to sing it like out of tune, not of tune, out of tempo.
But George's a funny fucking little character sometimes, but like sometimes I just ignore him.
Yeah, little is the word we want to use here.
Yeah, good point, good point. Sometimes George needs to fucking know when to freaking give up. Sometimes like he works in like projects for like 8 years and then he just doesn't like he like gives up like way too like late. You know,
I'd say after like, an hour.
Yeah, he says he's gonna fucking make like the Eiffel Tower like but like 50 times smaller, but then he doesn't do it.
I heard him say that before. And I want to know what's up with it. Like, what's up with that?
He was going to call it the Small Fell Tower, and I was like, yeah, that's not a great name, but, you know, it's fine.
But you're like, yeah, you do, so.
Yeah. I've seen Indian cars, cows.
Will's been to India.
No, I haven't.
Will is India.
Will, shut up, you have!
I've never been to India. I wouldn't go
shut
to, like,
up.
Fucking India, you know?
I've only been to southern India. I haven't been to India.
What about India?
No, I haven't been there. I haven't been to Seoul, India.
My brain hurts.
Has everyone ever, like, overclocked their fucking brain?
Yeah.
Okay.
Unlocking the 90% of my brain.
Unlocking 1% of my brain.
Do you know what happens if you use 100% of your brain?
You fucking... Die. You have some cool knowledge, don't
you? No, you die. I can't believe no one said that. There's a word for using 100% of your brain. Do you know what it is?
Microspasm.
Seizure.
Oh. Really?
That's insensitive, dude.
Wait, what?
Yeah, that's what's happening. When you're having a seizure, all your neurons in your brain are, like, firing off.
You don't know what neuron is. Yeah, but they're uncontrolled, right?
Yeah.
Control it, then you can handle the power of
exactly.
That's what I was thinking. My creeper
fucking died. Did you know in multiplayer, if a creeper aggroes on a player and when they run away, the creeper won't attack any of the players.
George, did you hear that?
That's actually not gonna lie, it's actually interesting. No!
I don't think that's true.
No!
Oh my god!
The police came.
I can't believe it.
Help! What?
My parrot was killed.
Did you feed it a cookie?
Ludwig.
No.
Oh, Harry, I might have fucked your wall. Uh-oh.
What do you mean you fucked
fucking
my wall?
Gay people.
Well, where was that from?
Sorry.
Man, this cookie's pretty big, guys.
True. George, sometimes I just wonder, like, where would we be if you didn't show me Minecraft?
Yeah, I think that. Nice, they wake up.
George literally like warns me about the sticky wicket approach every fucking time I come onto Minecraft.
Will, have you heard about the sticky wicket approach?
See, that's what I'm talking about.
Ooh. Oh, wow. Wow.
Oh, holy that's shit.
Mr. Cheese is really depressed.
Yeah.
Yeah. Quiplash. Woo!
Oh no. I was just
Let's just record it now, okay?
I was gonna start rapping.
Let's record the
Yeah,
let's record the Quiplash song, okay? Ready?
Yeah.
Leo, you gotta start singing it.
Okay. Quiplash. Yeah, it's better than a rash.
Rash.
I can't think of any other rhymes because my brain is not, I don't know.
Dash.
Flash. Oh, yeah.
Flash.
Barry Allen
sucks my nuts.
Quip,
he
flash.
Sure does.
That's such a good prompt. What the fuck?
Yes. Cheese touch.
Yeah, baby. That's relatable. I actually was worried about getting it for a while.
Me too. Every day.
You live in a fear of cheese touch.
Good God, man. Is the world leader in? Oh God. Canada Gaming. Big fan. Leo.
I'm sorry.
Don't even know what that
Canada
meant. That
gaming.
One.
I like Canada Gaming.
It's sort of esports.
Reminds me of gaming.
So, bring it back. They wanted for their birthday.
Leo, can you answer the question, please?
What was the question?
In general.
Gal or dad?
Yeah.
Dad, I guess.
Okay. Enter the ring.
Oh.
What?
Yes. All right, I see. Oh, they're
sorry, Loki, nobody, I love you, but...
he's gone, he's not making it.
This is
you're
just
a nobody, yeah.
He's absolutely
not. He can't really compete against Jeff Bezos.
Yeah, no way.
George, is this yours on the right?
I just feel like it is.
Jeff Bezos just wins, what the fuck?
Yeah, what the hell?
You don't have any dust?
No.
Okay, I only have light sounders.
I love this.
Like tiny ones.
Yeah,
it's so perfect as an image. It's such a great image.
Take, like, mad damage.
I'm gonna fuck it. I might have to screenshot that. That's fucking funny.
What?
Jeff,
that was an epic battle. I'm gonna be real.
He destroyed it. What the fuck? He killed Monkey No Body. Yeah.
3 minutes 11 seconds left. That was fun.
Who's Bronson? Wow. Holy shit.
I love this.
Dude, look at that man.
Did you ever draw Bruce? Also draw, which one was it earlier? The one I was again. Science Man. Because he's got the same issue with the lines.
Yeah, he's using like a pen.
Oh, I'm sorry. If... I think there's an obvious winner here.
Bronson's over. Bronson is lost. It's over.
Look at fucking Bronson.
Bronson's so classic. He's gone.
He's got those childbearing hips.
I love Bronson, but he's gone. So sad to see.
Oh, that's so good.
Buffalo.
Okay.
Champion of door-to-door salesmen!
Yeah, you tried to flip your mother.
I heard you
read it backwards.
Oi, I'm on. That's kind of work still. I am on.
Champion of having strong opinions about anime.
What?
Holy shit.
I didn't do that.
What? Who accused you of anything?
I didn't touch them.
Them as in one person or several?
Several. I mean, I didn't. It wasn't me.
Yeah, but you can still say several and just have it not be you.
You're wrong.
Because you could say that I didn't do this crime to this person by saying the person doesn't.
Because you're dead women. Was that a good impression of, which one was it? Bill Clinton? Was that one?
Yeah.
No, it's short story.
I did not have sexual relations with dead women.
Why sounds like a fucking mental.
Why is that like Trump?
That's what he said.
I did it in the world.
In a really, really terrible, terrible way.
We need to build, get the world, and then we're going to put all the Mexicans
George,
on the world.
save this. Use it for a video. Make like a video called Donald Trump Impression. and
do that. You get so many views, yeah.
Get a lot Trump of views doing that.
And then
lots.
In brackets, like
Harry might be onto something. You might get a lot of views for that.
I'll do like Donald Trump impression, and then like in brackets, like
real
presidential election 2021 or something.
Do like 20? No, that'd be no. It's random equals funny. Do 2016.
No, because that was an actual
do
election.
Do 2016
year.
Re-upload. And then like people will think it was made in 2016.
No, because 2016 was a year that. Was the election.
Yeah, so... Yeah.
But we want to do a year that isn't.
No,
so
but
like
the... Yeah, no, but like saying... But that means the joke is that it wasn't... That it's... You're playing the fact that it wasn't during the election. I think that isn't the funny part. I think the funny part is the fact that you did it realistically
look,
in a real world
look,
that
Will,
is our
I'm
world.
The one with the YouTube channel here. I'm the comedian. You're not.
Because
so
you're picking up on the joke with
thing,
a,
okay.
It's the wrong aspect of
Will,
the joke that you're finding
Will, if you want to... Well, if you want to make funny videos, then make your own YouTube channel and upload funny videos yourself.
Okay.
All right? If people prefer your content, then they'll watch you instead. That's fine. I've got to go and do service.
All right, have fun at the church.
In the military, yeah.
Military?
Ah!
I looked too tall TF2. For someone that though. Little bit there was like, there's a TF2 map where that basically happened.
Uh-oh.
Will, you have to clip that?
Well.
Well.
A headless one.
Fucking goddammit, this game. Oh my god.
What do you know about Jabir?
Jabir? I don't know what you're talking about.
That's what Jabir. The others say. But you will change your mind. You will talk. Raqibu hadha rajul. Sahd al-hafiz.
What? This guy's so fast! What the?
What the hell? What is this?
What, click this entire segment, please, because this I'm so confused. What is happening? Please clip this. I'm just so confused. I need to see this shit again.
Yeah, sure. First I have to kill this guy. What the fuck is this game?
What's happening? Why is it tanking? The frame rate is like...
Yeah, every time it saves, it dies.
Hi, it's me, Leo.
Hey. Oh, yes. Yeah, hello.
Look at this hammer.
That's good, yeah, good point.
That's a cool hammer.
Yeah.
Look at this lizard.
Oh, I like this format. Yeah, it's a good format.
This is good, this is good. I like this.
I killed the lizard.
No, no way, no, no way. No. Oh my god, yes!
No.
Thanks
that was insane.
Talk. Oops, I made a mistake, guys.
What? I could get out.
I drilled into my head. 5 times!
Yeah, that's all.
Five!
Five times.
Ow, ow, ow.
So many
ow.
Audience members.
Oh, it made me so mad.
Mining.
That was good, that was good.
Hello, my name's Calm. Welcome to my speech. FS, 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 F.
That was one of the worst things I've ever seen. No, I just should have scored the lowest possible.
Actually, you know what?
Oh my god, that was good. Alright, guys.
I wanted to see what would happen.
Alright, guys, it's happening today.
Oh, is it? What's happening? Oh, like, no, I don't like it.
Just kidding.
Oh, oh okay, he tricked us.
Oh.
I thought you had Steve and you were tricking me.
Well.
Uh-oh.
This is the best. Quite... Dark Samus, insane.
What the fuck is this?
Artists. Thanks, guys.
That was deep. That was really deep. Yeah. Not that long.
Good luck. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh, I see. That's where you went.
Okay. That's good. That's good. That's a winner. That's a winner.
Don't do this for everyone.
That's very funny. I like that.
Please don't.
That's funny as hell. That's
I'm voting down for the label each.
Wait, so you had to... How did you do this? I like. What? This is awesome. I love this.
Oops.
It's like quality. In this it.
What?
Oh my god, what? Yeah. Savage killed. Killer, yeah, okay. Savage killer was good. That was a very good presentation. I was a winner.
Right, I haven't got a concept, but let's go. So, bankrupt, how to get rich quick.
Yeah.
You push the stocks up. You find the common ground.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Yay!
No. What is accurate?
I don't know how to.
But then.
Oh.
I can't remember.
Everything crashes.
Guess what?
You resort to crime.
Oh! Oh my god!
I like the violin.
Okay.
It's fun. I play it for my queen while she's at her press conference.
Yeah, that's good.
She is as sweet as sugar.
Yeah.
Oh.
And that's her naked.
Yeah.
She once told me that the more cats you have, the less rats you have.
Oh,
so true.
Say that?
So true.
Why would you say that?
Corn.
For sure, God
corn
damn it, bro.
Corn does taste good. They don't like corn, no, and I don't.
Yeah.
I don't like them. So like my corn.
No. That's funny. What the hell?
Look at this funny dog.
He's dead.
That's a funny one.
Dead.
Look at these funny mummies.
Whoa.
They've been in a bad accident.
But they're mummies. They're not.
Where did they get all these pictures?
They're on the naughty list.
Like, oh my god.
How this woman drinking that coffee? Her hair in the way.
Forget hair in the way is good.
My face when eating orange.
Oh god.
Bra
momento.
Is this one of those things where we're going to give every
Remember,
single stock image in
give
the
it your 100%.
It's better at the end, because that makes us give a 50%.
Oh,
math plus minus times divide equals math. I don't think that citation needed.
Oh, that is really hard.
That was pretty... We don't talk about that. I like milk. I just had a pint of milk. It was fun.
Pint?
I am the king. I make the rules.
Disagree. That guy's cool.
This man is the king.
Yeah, I agree with that.
He rules the heart.
Yeah.
But where does the chicken and the egg come from?
Oh my god.
Which one came
Fuck
first,
me.
Chicken or egg?
Remember, fight against the big man. Thanks.
I can't believe it. It's over.
Mine is like,
I was hoping you'd have another
slide
after that. Oh my god, you cheater.
Destroyed Leo. Destroyed him.
Oh my god.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, yeah, so. Cool. Next slide. Analyze this photo.
Oh, I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Analyze it.
I think
there's not
one.
An invisible dad too.
No, it doesn't say invisible dad too. It says one invisible dad.
Oh,
and
yeah,
then two. So.
He doesn't have a dog in invisible dad.
You don't have a cyber dog poster, do you?
He fucking would if he could. You know he would.
Cool. We have.
Would he?
Yeah. Next question.
Okay, I'm done.
Oh, I know what this is. I think I know what this is. Yeah.
What?
Oh, C Dick Run.
It better be C Dick Run, is what I'm saying.
Cool, has everyone picked their choice?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, by the way, no one's engaging with this one.
Yeah, I don't give a shit. It's for the film.
I'll
analyze that.
Oh, no, I know what this is as well.
Cool.
I know.
Why do you have so many pictures of women's cleavage on your wall?
Because all the trashy films you have.
Yeah, I haven't got posters, they're like DVDs.
What's Tranel Man?
Could be the answer. Cool, has everyone picked?
Oh, these DVDs.
Wait, C-Dick runs here again as well, though.
Yeah, some make returns. It's tricky beyond repair.
It's
how
just
many questions are there?
I think there's one more, or that's a, wait, that's it? I don't know. That probably is it, actually.
Right.
No, there's one more.
Ooh.
Nerf
friend.
Oh, cool. I know that one. That's, like Minecraft Steve, isn't it? Yeah.
Clock Killer, my favorite film.
Huh. I don't think you'd have to buy that one on DVD, or why you'd have that one.
Have we made our decisions?
Yeah. I think I got one wrong, but okay. The rest was wrong.
Alright. Answers, guys, answers.
Yep.
Prepare yourself. Number one was Plump Fiction. Number two,
yeah.
Invisible Dad. Number three, Cyberman.
It was Lollipop.
Number four,
I think there was a dog in Invisible Dad.
C-Dick Run.
There isn't. That's the whole thing. There isn't a dog in Invisible Dad, right? But it has it on the DVD.
Yeah, that's the joke. That's why it's so stupid.
I thought it was Cyberdog and not Cybermark. That's the only one I got.
Yeah.
The only one I got right was Killing Time.
So, what's everyone's answers again?
Why do you have a picture of fake Uma Thurman?
It's because it's
Plump Fiction.
Plump Fiction?
Oh, that was Plump Fiction!
Yeah.
I didn't realise.
Instead of
shit.
A cigarette, she has a fucking lollipop.
I didn't realise it was called Plump Fiction.
Yeah, everyone knows that's Pop Fiction. I've just put Lollipop Kings as a joke.
Right,
you know,
okay.
It's not Pulp Fiction. It's
what did
Pulp
everyone?
Fiction.
What was everyone's
it's different.
Score then? What was
it's Will's
score?
Shitty
I got
parody DVD you got.
They got four. John got.
One.
Johnny
Will
got.
I got five.
Really? Johnny got
zero.
Did you actually get five, Harry?
Yeah.
Well,
he's lying.
Well,
he didn't play.
I don't trust you.
What? Why did you trust me?
What did everyone
me?
Get?
Trust.
We already know that.
Trust.
Good job, Leo. You did it. Yeah. Woo! Leo, let's just skip the other two. Okay, so these clips were from a while ago, so I can't exactly remember them too well, but I do remember that I was playing Siege with my friends. There were six of us. So I opted to not join their squad and instead join the game at the same time. And by sheer chance, I managed to join the enemy team on the same game. And then a whole bunch of shit just went down.
Oh,
this is crazy. I can't believe this.
Someone else's cap. Yeah.
So just immediately shoot me.
When you die, make sure to check my stream for like tips.
Oh, I'm who's good against Sledge?
No. No way.
Hacking.
It's so funny. Oh, god,
oh my god, this is chaos. Chaos already. By the way, I'm Ash. I'm not gonna attack any
so,
first round.
So he's
okay.
Rushing a trophy.
I literally am. What the fuck? Crazy. How do you know?
I don't know about you, but I think one of your teammates is trying to kill you, so I think you should, take him out.
Do not kill me. If you jump out the window, you're dead.
All right.
You're done.
Okay. What's that?
Hello.
Get me out of here.
I'm
Get away from me.
So
Get away from me. Oh no. Alright, I'm rushing in to trophy. Hey, what's up? Jack, you're off the team. No, it doesn't, yeah, it just gets auto-banned by them. They don't really review it, but... PCM killed me? What the fuck was that for, dude?
Wow.
I feel like I shouldn't be following
Give
you.
Give him insulin love.
I'm lagging really badly, so he wins really.
What the fuck are you on about?
10 seconds remaining.
Yes, do a report now, Dice. Speak this now.
What the fuck are you saying?
What's he saying?
You're the reason I died. You're all the reason I died. Just because of the funny meme. You could have kept your fucking mouth shut. Dude, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Really,
oh, Jazz, you are done. You're cancelled. Holy shit. This fell apart too fast.
Stop. Roaming curve.
He does realize that time. Killing me just like kind of fucked him up because now I can just watch his cam.
Lamar.
PCM, what? I still don't know where you killed me, dude. Bad info this time.
You said do a report and what's gonna happen.
Yes, I was saying you had to report the people who fucking hack you on the other team. Sorry, I'm just talking to you right now.
This sounds like you are with them.
I'm not with them, dude.
Sorry, it's not, but...
Yeah, I understand why you go, it makes sense, but I don't fucking know these people.
So, I don't freaking know these guys. I think they're hacking.
Yeah, it's fine, man. It just
wait. Who's hacking?
Other people on the team seem to know where everyone is.
I mean, they're pretty shit. So yeah.
Come on, Jazz. You got 20 seconds.
See it right now. He's in library.
Wait, Jazz.
Quick.
On your right.
He's literally one IP. Incredible play.
Look at this shit.
Okay, you guys gotta like calm down your like hacking ability right now.
Alibi.
No, don't! They literally don't think I'm with you. That is insane.
Will, can you join a lobby with me?
Alright.
And this guy.
Oh, wait, so you... Wait, so hold up. So
just to prove it to this guy that.
Oh, right, okay. Hey, how's it going?
Hello.
Hello. That was very nice of him.
Literally don't even know who these people are. Who the fuck's
Oh, the PCM's really in the game! No!
Motherfucker, now team 2.
I just realized that Robin Williams in Flubber looks like my animator and my team.
Yeah, a quick look at that. That's very funny. I'm not sure if that, I'm not sure he'd find that. Actually, do you have a photo of him?
Of what?
The guy.
Of Fenn? What? Of my animator?
Yeah.
No. Hello?
Hey.
Did you hear my response?
Yes. Sorry, I was just like being scared in front of the camera.
Oh, right, I need to get the camera back up, fuck. Why is it so zoomed in?
Because I was leaning... Hold on, if I go... Wait, okay, so I was leaning back.
Come on!
Oh my god!
It's just this... It's great. Fucking hell.
It's so hard to tell what's going on as well, because it's so zoomed in.
Alright guys, short one, we're solving a problem today. Which is the fastest way?
Four?
No, this is not. This is not the fastest way.
Is it not?
This is not the fastest way, guys. We haven't found it yet. Guys, that was the fastest way. We did it, guys. We pulled it off, guys. We found the fastest way. That was a reversed image.
You're killing trees.
I had to write yes backwards.
Oh my god.
Thanks, guys.
I tried to max out the engagement.
Wait, I'll take the point.
I'm voting everyone.
has stolen all the TP from the stall.
This is what I
do you do when you have to, you know?
Hey, I can't. I can't.
I'm at standing.
I'm
it takes on the second one actually because it's better.
I like it's kind of funny. Like, I'm going to shit, but it's like I'm going to. And it's like, oh no.
Oh yeah.
He's delirious. Like,
yeah. Oh, I gave you the
hit. Oh my god.
You overslept after a night of extreme bowling. Your boss calls and demands to know why you're late. What do you tell them?
This is kind of situational.
Sorry.
You want to just, you want to troll people? Help!
Oh, you want to troll people.
I'm always crying, Jesus.
Oh,
you are the troll.
Oh, I don't even care what else. You are the troll. The treehouse of horror.
What?
That's a big. Okay.
The fuck?
A showdown.
We said that the exact same
It was
time.
Literally, yeah, for me at least, it was exactly in sync. What the fuck? That was so weird.
The best driving game is Earn to Die.
No, the best one, the best driving game is Eastern Europe Truck Simulator.
I trust it isn't.
Euro Truck Simulator actually is a very good driving game.
Fuck.
No, Eastern Europe.
No, I'm saying that.
No, yes, but I'm saying.
Yes. Let's go.
1 minute clear, that's pretty slow.
Yeah, I'm gonna get less than a minute, okay, watch this.
I thought you were about to go off already.
I'm a fucking genius,
Yo, holy shit.
Will can actually play video games?
How many levels does it take to work out basic mechanics?
Fuck off. Oh dear. It's a risky route, but I have to do it.
Oh my god.
Look at him go,
Is Will proving himself the gamer?
Yes, he's a gamer.
Oh my.
This is where I die.
Oh,
you're 100% going off. Oh, you fucking idiot.
Let's go.
Oh my.
Sub 1 minute. Let me guess how you do it. I'm never doing that again.
Did you know that previous level was the first one you got over a minute on, right? All the other ones you got like 30 or less seconds.
I'm back, baby.
That was the only level you didn't die on.
Yeah, that's true. That was actually 35 seconds overall time on the level, rather than like 10 minutes on some of the previous ones.
Let's go play.
New power up.
Is that a jump boost?
I'm fast.
Speed.
Oh, shit.
You wanna get.
Oh, I need to get.
You wanna get that on top of the tree.
Oh my fucking god.
Will.
Wait, what? I'm alive.
Survive.
Ask of chaos.
Did the fire. Wait, did the speed.
Oh my god.
I was about to watch it just see. Oh my.
This actually really makes you want to watch Will fight Tower Knight.
Come on.
Yes! My fucking Demon Souls.
Yeah.
I need some food, I'll be right back.
This is going interesting. I love how you're trying to skip that platform.
I'm sick of it.
And it's not working.
I'm overthinking it. I got this.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
I love how in this game you have to try to get hit by the bullets.
No, it's not true. If you stop, you get shot. Because they got
try.
No way, it rhymes.
Okay, and then we do this.
What rhymes?
Well, it doesn't rhyme, but.
Oh, right.
If you stop, you get shot.
And then
bullshit.
Just doesn't rhyme at all.
Yeah, stop ends with a T.
It's a quarter rhyme.
Oh my god.
If you stop, you're gonna get shot.
Damn it, man.
Cowards will be shot.
Maybe the speed power-up's actually a trap.
No, you need it, I think.
You
Maybe. Oh, I gotta use this up. Beautiful, beautiful.
You got it. What does this even do, this parrot?
Oh, no, I'm heading right to his fucking bullets. Okay, let's take time, let's take time. No. Oh, that's a hole there. That's not good. Oh, fuck, I can't take time.
You fucking moron.
Okay, sit. Come on. That's the one.
Sorry, one sec.
Well... If you don't win this, I'm gonna comb my hair.
Oh, how am I supposed to do this? How? I don't get it. Okay,
oh my god.
Okay. Get up. Come on. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Sub 1 minute.
You did it.
Fucking go.
Sub 1 minute.
I've got one right outside the door.
Let's go. You just chilling.
Fuck you!
I've been seen by one of those fuckers, goddammit.
Damn, he burned.
Oh fuck, oh fuck. Bad timing. It's one of them.
I'm just trolling this.
Oh, Tywin's saving me! Let's go. Oh fuck, there's like a million of them. Oh fuck, I'm out of here. Sorry, Tywin.
Yeah, you'll be okay.
He's got like insane. Ow. Like, he's got like a laser sword.
Yeah, I can mute you.
Lord Tywin.
Oh god, he can't hear us. No! Get over here.
Oh, what are they making?
Instantly die.
Right, you ready?
Okay, hold on.
Unnatural homosexuality. Okay,
ready?
Hold on.
You ready? Just
put the music on.
Yes. Okay, music's
going. Oh wait, there's a thing here. There's a little flag. These days, okay, openness of sex has gone too far. Actually,
this
is the most question I disagree with because.
I'm going to get you.
Oh shit! I'm gonna die.
Oh no, I'm good. Maybe me too. Fuck.
Oh guys, we did it. We hit 250,000 subscribers. 250,000 subscribers is still growing.
It's still growing.
I think you landed on my head.
It's so stupid.
Holy shit. It's lagging already. Okay, alright. No, it's fine.
It was still a little screenshot from like.
Wait, Will, you need to watch your stream as well to make it even laggy.
No, just fucking do it. Just go. Just stop
recording.
It's not
lagging. It's already lagging.
This is definitely a crash.
That's actually fine. It's good.
It's alright.
It's actually even quite.
Is that gonna come back round? Oh, it is.
Oh, nice.
Now that is done.
You've got stragglers.
Yeah, I got.
Oh no, the beacon's gonna have lost some of its effectiveness.
Oh my god, they're allowing you.
Stop,
you just fucking
bricked
it. Oh fuck, dude.
Did you
Homer Simpson scream? Please don't.
Holy
shit.
My ears.
What?
Oh god.
Oh, that's
sad.
Just walk
away.
How is he not there also? You can't shoot. Wait, you can't shoot for that.
No,
no. He's probably so mad you did that to him.
It's insane.
Obliterated though.
It's insane. What
animals can you and can't you kill, Leo? May I ask?
Just tuning in. My name is Henry Wayne.
You can kill cats.
I don't agree. You probably all recognize. I can kill fish.
Flies. You kill flies.
My show. Anyway, yeah. Probably wondering what happened to my
No,
hand
actually,
here.
You shouldn't.
I know it's
you should kill flies.
What the fuck? Cool,
but last night I was over at Krispy Kreme picking
How
up
about
a
mosquito?
Bat, right? And this guy,
he's
a big guy.
Henry, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry to interrupt you.
Mosquito sucks a bit of blood. Justified response. Kill it.
Yeah, exactly. What? Yeah.
You are officially 1 hour into the video. Please do take a break.
and get a drink, maybe some snacks, and we'll see you in a bit.
Malaria
what
as
do you
well.
Mean? Stealing. If someone starts, if someone IRL, like, if I started sucking your blood, like IRL, so you could kill me. I think that's, I would allow you to kill me.
Can I
Leo is an irrational motherfucker.
If I start sucking your blood, like, as in I've got, like, literally, like, cut you, like, a bit of you open and got a straw in you. Like, that's bad.
You're weird, bro.
To be clear, you are not.
God, conversing with Leo is actually unbearable.
I feel like death's a bit.
It's
quite extreme.
Okay, no, what you fuck? What are you talking about? So you would kill a mosquito, but you wouldn't kill a human in this situation? Like that's a bad double standard you're applying.
No, it's not. What the fuck are you talking about? Humans are so, because humans
but
are
a human.
What,
the human
far
is
more
sucking your blood. They are probably even a vampire. Maybe.
Mosquitoes
don't
have
they're
souls.
A complex being, whereas mosquitoes are stupid.
Mosquitoes don't have souls.
Says who?
Says me, what do you mean?
What the fuck, why don't mosquitoes have souls?
I actually think they might.
Bible doesn't say
I was just saying most
souls.
People probably think they don't.
I think if a human sucks your blood and a mosquito sucks your blood, they both should receive the same punishment. Arguably, the mosquito should receive a lesser punishment. Because it has less of a conscience of what it's doing. Like,
well,
mosquitoes
send
are
it
less
to
like
fucking mosquito prison instead of killing it.
Yeah, alright, yeah, I agree they should be. The human, however, should be killed. Because it's
Or how about the mosquito goes to human prison and the human goes to mosquito prison,
yeah,
and they
sure.
see how they like that.
The human does not fit into
human
mosquito
might not
prison.
Fit.
The human
but
will also probably die because the mosquitoes will all start sucking the human.
Well, the mosquito will die because they'll get killed by the prisoners, right?
Yeah, well, yeah.
Basically, I wish you'd talk to Hugo
right,
about
the
this seems like a criminology
out,
the
but then the blood's not.
Not
on your hands.
I just
this
I,
seems
all I'm
like
saying a is if a human if you would kill a mosquito for sucking your blood, but you wouldn't kill another human for sucking your blood, I don't know.
I don't know the thing. I don't
do
think
mosquitoes
I don't think
need
a double
blood
standard
to stay alive,
at all
right? They probably
humans
do.
Think and have emotion.
Yeah,
whereas
exactly.
All,
so that's
as we well know, animals are unthinking. Animals are unthinking and are emotionless, as we all know.
Well, that would be worse. Because at least the mosquito has no awareness of what it's doing. So therefore,
yes,
it's not unfair to kill it.
The natural order is
that whereas
we
a human is aware that it shouldn't be sucking your blood, yet it is.
I'm pretty sure mosquitoes do think about it.
What if it's a human
they have to
raised
think
by mosquitoes?
To suck, you know?
Well, that's. Alright. Maybe a case by case basis is required. But I feel like those. I don't know. I feel like we can make a generalization here to say if a human is sucking your blood, you have free reign to kill.
What if the human's like a baby?
Self-defense, because they have to cut you open to suck your blood, right?
What if the human is a baby breastfeeding and draws blood by accident?
That's different.
That's different, guys.
Yeah, because a baby's by accident.
What if it's a baby mosquito?
The human is doing it on purpose. But
what do you mean?
If you
the mosquito cannot talk and
by definition.
Yeah, exactly. So if anything, you should be more forgiving to the mosquito.
But I want the blood back. I need to
because
get
you've
my
said
blood
to the
back.
The mosquito can't understand your thing, so you should assume, like, you know.
It is the size of an ant.
Just try and, like, flick him away. He's okay, he'll live. But, like, don't. With a human being, they have the conscious thought to suck your blood, and you've tried to reason with them.
Those people
still
are out
sucking
for blood.
Your blood. So,
yes, what?
Killing is the only option in this situation.
Yeah, well, here's the thing. All creatures deserve to. I'm at the top of the food chain, so.
Jazz is back. Jazz has decided to engage.
Oh, Jazz is like.
Jazz decided to stop being a coward and take a side on this debate.
Yeah. Jazz is like, I want to go for mosquito, right?
The debate, if you're wondering, is should you kill a mosquito for sucking your blood?
No, that wasn't really the debate.
Or sucking your blood.
Fine with you killing a mosquito, but if you wouldn't kill a human for sucking your blood, then that's just a crap but double standard, I think.
I don't think it's a double standard, but yes, I would kill.
How is it not a double standard? How is it not a double standard?
Hang on. To be clear, your argument could just be that the world loses more when a human life is gone than a mosquito.
Even a human, even a literal vampire.
Yeah, even
vampires aren't necessarily bad.
Yeah, but human beings are destroying
the environment. Okay, so you're stacking the deck then.
No.
Hang on, Leo. But even.
You cut out, therefore I win.
Vampires have no access to emotions and feelings and expression.
What did you say?
But
you can't.
Even if it's a mosquito, compared to a vampire.
Oh my god!
The
vampire
life is worth more to the world than the mosquito one is, because the vampire has more.
It's crouching a thing in this
video game. We're not talking about worth. We're talking about whether it's justified.
But you have less justification in killing the vampire than
you
mosquito.
No, you don't, because he's going to suck all your blood out. The vampire's going to suck all your blood.
Well, hang on, that's not part of the equation.
Okay, oh, actually, no, it doesn't matter. All right, true, you don't know he's gonna suck all your blood. However, you've asked him to stop sucking your blood, and he is not. That was
in fact, let's equalize it, right? You're saying why their life's worth different.
Range? Are you...
Exactly. The vampire
I'm depressed.
Same. I'm not saying the lives
I'm talking about this shitty conversation with Leo, this bullshit argument.
I'm not saying the lives are worth the same. That's not
you're watching Bleach right now. I can't stand to listen to this fellow anymore.
If a human starts sucking your blood,
you're not
and
a rational
you ask
actor.
Them to stop, they say they don't say anything, they just keep
Leo,
sucking.
You're not a rational actor. No. Come on.
Would is it justified to kill them if they continue to suck your
yeah,
blood?
Just
put them in
up.
Sleeper hold.
Hold on.
Wait.
Yes,
I can.
And you can't shoot them in the foot because they'll keep sucking.
Wait. Well, just knock them out with the pistol or pistol weapon.
Not allowed. Not, they're immune to that.
No, is the amount of blood the same as a mosquito would take or scaling to their size?
That's a huge question. Good job.
That well, that's the question I asked. What do you mean? That's the question I asked.
It won't be the same.
Yes, they're going to kill you.
I'm against my move.
Literally the question I asked.
No. The human is taking a human-sized blood.
Okay, that then changes yes, my answer completely. I take it back.
Yeah.
That's a risk of death.
Yeah, to clarify. Yeah, okay. Because the human isn't going to be taking the same amount of blood. It's going to be taking, like, the proportional to the size.
Because that's different. Because then if you don't fight back, you're dead.
No, that's my argument the whole time.
Yeah, okay.
Like, again, to clarify, again, in this situation, killing the human is far more justified than killing the mosquito. Like, I would argue, because the mosquito cannot understand you. He has no choice in what he doesn't understand what he's doing. He's just fucking munching around what he can find. Whereas the human understand what it's doing and can hear you.
Well, you could read the Bible to the human.
Yeah, they
wait. Are we assuming that they are human or?
Yeah, yes. What do you mean?
Are you sure they're not a vampire though?
No, they could be a vampire, but that's irrelevant.
I've got a few things. So, I mean, few requests. I was wondering if you could do me your best Marge Simpson impression. I would like to see how it's evolved over the many years.
Oh man, you know what the funny thing is, bro? I got a sore throat.
In that case, don't even worry about it.
No, I'm just saying, she's not even doing the dishes. I just keep trying to. She's sitting over here watching. I'm gonna do them in a while. You'll never do a march.
Well, I've only had like a smut.
One behind. Two behind.
Why the Christ?
Two behind. He's got a fucking mover.
Clutch.
Oh, you're dead.
Oh no. Fucking... He's going for the knife.
You got this easy.
Oh,
he doesn't know!
Huh?
What's happening?
Huh?
That
was a sneaky switch moment.
What the
fuck? Oh,
and you lost!
Damn it.
What was that fucking rat? That was a nuke moment.
Right, let's go. Where are we going?
Bro, I just tell you what, my airstrike is.
He's got those fucking macros on.
Oh, he's literally got the swag skin for the swag 7.
Bro, I have that.
Oh, and he's named it swag 7. What the fuck?
That's what it's called.
It used to be called the mag 7.
No, the skin is called the swag 7.
Oh, hello, I missed that. No scope!
He vented!
No,
he vented!
You fucking
sus.
Stole my kill, you bitch!
Come on, come on,
Come
and get my
ult.
Where?
It's
a
double.
Spamming squeaky. Never heard of
it. Wait, so how did they get down B so quick? Where did they go? Did they go Ram? I'll watch Ram. I know Greg's going Ram.
No, I'm going B.
Well, yeah, but. Okay, but like, we have someone B, that's okay.
Oh, okay.
There, what? One else?
Okay, Will. Okay, Will.
Just stay here for the whole game.
They hit out Rems, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, sorry.
Oh my god, I'm really angry at what I'm seeing happening now. We're going Rems! Oh my god.
God damn it, John, it was so much fun until you got
there. Where are they? Hey.
I got three kills!
No way you'd find. Yeah, one of them was me.
So.
Also, not A.
They're on A? What are you talking about?
It was planned today, and Greg was on. How do you not see Greg?
Were they B?
Yes!
Sure. Well, Luke, deal with it.
I love this fucking map so much. It's so funny.
Window, I think?
Probably window.
There's no bomb anyway.
Leo!
Oh Leo. My god, I'm so...
You were just standing in Leo's face the whole time.
What the fuck is...
Oh, jumps into the
He's in the corner by the vent. In the corner by the vent, he's dead. Jump.
In the corner by the vent. Yeah, in the corner by the vent.
He's low.
John, go for it, you defuse.
You had a kid, you had the catch, oh my god.
John's a fuse.
Oh, John, you're just such an ape. We're sticking it,
What?
Leo, you're a fucking ape. Nah. No. Mutable, bro.
Yeah, but John, you're half South
Africa. I'm far less called you an ape. Also, it's my fault anyway, so I called you an ape.
I had instant replay on, but I fucking pressed turn off.
Oh my god, is that 8 moments?
Don't worry. I think I've saved it. The last 10 minutes.
Did you get a back? Oh no. How do we
think? It's a drill.
I'll be honest here, that's a big 8 moment.
She's so busy.
It is busy.
How could you live there, like, in this specific area?
Because why not?
Yeah, I guess so. Oh, I wish you had more Sour Patch Kids, but then again.
So, well, you're a Sour Patch guy, are you?
Well, my dad came back from America and just gave me a massive... If you look at this, right?
Oh, is this a time-lapse of your dad did or something?
It's a massive thing. It's like the size of my head. Yeah, it's pretty crazy.
Yeah, I can't see it, bro.
You not see it?
No. You should shy. You should turn your camera on.
It is on.
It isn't.
It is.
Your camera isn't on. You're just a liar. Also, what were these black bars?
You say you screen? Don't see me in the background.
Oh my crazy. God, Will. Okay. Wait, hold on. Do it again. Put it next to your head again.
So here it is. This. It's massive. So big.
It is massive.
Like my
hand.
Did
not realize this is the bit you were doing. Which means now, Will, that you need to put me in there.
That looks awful.
What do you
looks
that
so
looks
bad.
So good, what do you mean?
We could just pre-record you.
Oh my god, put it record me like doing like crazy shit and then put it on loop in the thing.
It's
we're just vibing.
Very
we're co-oping Overwatch.
Yeah, I've watched two is they got this new co-op mode. Nice.
Enemy needs 5 kills.
I mean, she is losing HP, barely. Oh, I hit her.
Nice one. Let's go. Fucking dead, get her down.
Oh,
okay,
oh,
easy.
Oh,
crap.
Let's
go.
Yes. Yes, we are.
Shit!
Hello.
Scott's Astronomical Fortnite.
He's playing.
You get
Get the hell out of my freaking helicopter.
Apparently I don't have,
I jumped out, by the way. You might not want to jump out.
Your prime
speed. Oh, I was AFK. Ow! The space is in
F. Yeah, I thought it was like Code's fist, but it's not.
Oh my god.
They're punching me.
Yeah. I got it.
I first saw it and I thought he was going like, I'll get you! Like inside. Talking
to the guy. Oh nice, he has round. I'm just gonna get the map back up. I know what we're in. We're here, we need gate 3. Alright, come on, phone, stop. Why do I have app lock on everything?
If you don't ready up, George, I'm gonna punch my screen so hard that it's going to break!
That's the worst face you could
hide. Yeah, I know.
You got a Mac 7, and the only places you can, they can see you.
Oh, wait, they're gonna come from Garrett for a while.
They
yeah.
will, yeah.
they're both outside. Might come heaven, but probably.
I suggest changing to your pistol, but it's up to you.
They might actually come from the ladder, to be honest.
No, he's coming. One's coming heaven, right? So you know that.
They might be fine. They might come both from heaven, you know?
I think we are.
Imagine.
Good luck.
Oh, you actually got a chance there. You had a really good chance there. You're so bad, I hit you.
So he's doing good.
I'm gonna do the smoke I know for outside.
Who bought a CZ? Will,
no.
Degenerate.
I've never bought a CZ before, and I have a new skin, so I have to use it. Hope you understand.
Ow.
I do not.
I'm blocking you.
Guys, I'm dead.
No, you're not.
Garage.
In a smoke?
Outside.
Well, you have 17 bullets, but...
Got him.
I changed gun, Will. You have 7 bullets total.
And they'll go in like
okay.
one.
Where's the bomb? There we go. That's the last bullet to kill him.
What happened?
Really?
Yeah. Nice. Did that happen?
Oh, Will just popped off.
Kinda just hacking, no, I mean.
Shit, okay? I just picked up your old CZ.
Zero bullets.
Like heaven, please.
Oh, they are heaven, what the hell?
If he's an asshole, that's a fool of
it. Take this guy down, take him down!
Oh, I found him.
Oh, he's behind us. Actually.
I don't believe you for a nanosecond.
He hit me, bro, he hit me. He literally was, what the fuck? How much was you, Jack?
Time out. Yeah.
Wait, the bomb is actually gone! Why? Where?
I thought he died. I thought he died.
I died.
John, I think you should bring back your alternate.
Got you. That was terrifying. Like, the sound like cut off. Thank you. This is my least favorite gun ever.
That was the dumbest thing I've ever seen.
Before you even press play, like, you
the Rogue One game, like, DLC.
Oh, Leo loves the Rogue One.
It's £1.74.
Leo.
What's that noise?
Oh my god, Leo.
It's the Overwatch bingo card.
Yeah, we got Overwatch bingo for the last game.
Come on, I didn't have a health bar.
Yeah, Will, where's your HUD?
It doesn't exist.
Where's your HUD?
I'm on fire all the time.
I better get a HUD now.
Zillion
I'm just trying to score,
wait,
just
I can't even... What the fuck is this game?
What's that? What's happening? I'm gonna move the rabbit cage. Oh! You fuck! That scared the shit out of me.
Oh fuck, I
what did you do?
I closed my eyes for a second. I was like, I thought you were still further away from me, so I wanted to run at you like swinging rock.
Bruh. I'm so cold.
You fucking idiot.
Wait, what did you do? And he makes a random use is on.
Guys, look at this.
What? I said that when you don't like
depending
on the depending on the spawns,
guys,
I might
guys, check
turn
my stream.
This off.
Look at this.
We definitely turning this
wait,
off.
Two people are aiming at me.
I'm turning this off. Okay, it's off. Okay, it's off. I killed it before I even turned it off.
Leo's a bit of a cheek.
geeking.
Genius bagger.
Right, what is it? What do people want to play?
I don't care. Pretty support, actually.
I will happily go support.
Pink level.
Oh, okay. I'll go DPS then.
My first game of tank?
Do you want to play tank, Jank?
Yeah, I'll play Zarya. Okay, okay.
Yeah. She's really strong. I can't handle her.
Oh, bye, Will.
Will?
What?
Oh, there's only 10 players
in
my
my bad, guys. I just closed my game.
What?
You idiot.
Why?
I just pressed the X button by accident.
Was that a joke?
No, no, it happens to the best of us.
You literally...
I just pressed the X button.
This will This will go.
Come back here, you son
of a
bitch.
And one of them's original curry. So you get original curry, original curry, chicken and mushroom, which I'm not fighting about.
Shit! Rampage failed. What?
Failed.
You're
failed.
On fire with an underarm thrown molotov cocktail.
If you'd have blown it, it wouldn't have done anything.
Kill him. Kill him.
Oh, he's back.
Kill him.
You're really dumb, aren't you?
Oh shit, to be fair, that is pretty dumb. I respect him.
You're really dumb.
Tragic accident. Clarkson's family confirmed the sad news. He's still alive!
Bro, that was actually really funny. That is a good joke, actually.
Jazza.
Jazza gets fucking killed.
Tonight on Top Gear, Jazza gets fucking killed. No, I'm selling my turnips.
What?
Turn fucking ip.
Oh. So what is this for?
This is my presentation for my film. I've got a pitch
on
Thursday.
What are you doing? What is this?
I got to pitch my script on Thursday to the entire year. And
right.
There are
and what is this?
What is this? This is my pitch. My pitch PowerPoint presentation.
Right, and what purpose is it serving?
So basically I'm going to get up on stage and there are 12 people. Sorry, there are 31 projects, or 32. And there are only 12 that are going to get through. And I'm going to go on stage, show this, and I'm going to stay here and stand here and go, okay, I want to make a film called Jessica. Okay. 12 minutes of unrelenting chaos.
And then you're like, this is the bit where you like shit yourself because you're so nervous. Yeah.
I'm like, shit, and I die, I explode.
You shit out all of your internal organs and then just collapse on the stage.
I was going to throw up. I was going to do like a fake gag throw up, but they said, probably don't do that. This song actually sucks.
Something else on.
Yeah, I'm listening to my light songs, which is usually songs that I want to use in videos, and it gives me inspiration, so...
Yeah, but that means you can't record any more funny moments.
Here, right now.
We'll be in the background.
Yeah,
I want to be... This moment right now should be a funny
it's
moment.
It's not even that funny, though.
No, this... Just... Okay, well, take this audio right here.
Yeah.
E. And just put that, like, in. That'd be pretty good. That'd be really
even
funny.
I'll do it with the music as well.
Source it and put source. 2015.
Yeah. Lol, cringe. Report her. Oh, I mean him. Oh, no,
you just outed me.
Fuck. It. Yeah, shit. You're gonna get like 10 friend requests now. God damn it. Okay.
This is good, actually.
This is episode 2.
Plug my phone in.
Spider-Man,
let's go.
I love both.
Yeah. We can get the whole thing done, yeah.
It's 8 minutes.
This is like the fucking the High School Musical.
Right, episode 2 to change.
This is like the High School Musical play we did. We wrote.
If someone hasn't got a voice, Johnny, you might have to do a character that's...
Harry
Spidey. Alright, so we know who Harry Spidey is, obviously.
That's me.
Yeah. That's me.
That's me again.
That's James.
Is that my
god?
Yeah.
William Sober.
That's Will. Yeah, true. Who's this guy?
That's Jazz.
Jazz.
Perfect casting.
That's
you guys.
Yeah.
Is
that me?
That's me.
Who's Draco?
I'm pretty sure that's me.
Yeah, I think you are Draco.
Yeah, John's Draco.
Yeah, oh shit, okay.
Oh no, wait,
George,
you're
gonna be
still.
George, you're gonna be still. Johnny or Victor?
No, he's gonna steal so many characters. We're gonna have to double cast.
And George, you have to be Uncle Ben.
George, your Uncle Ben.
Thank you. We have enough people.
You gonna partake in this?
Oh my god. No, I'm playing legal.
You might be wondering how I got to this point.
Okay. It's interesting.
This intro every time.
This is quite an intro.
Yes, we can move it.
Please, can you do a Spider-Man, like a tribute animation for this work? Like, when we watch the whole series, can you recreate the most epic moment in animation?
I wish. You never know, maybe.
No, do it.
I'll get the Shadow Blade.
Created by Potter and Spider-Man.
Are those two different people? Also, who left? George is gone.
George, no. We can't have Rachel as
well. Well, it's fine. Someone else will be Uncle Ben.
Okay. I'll be Uncle Ben Stan.
Yeah. Alright, there we go. Cool.
Yeah. Will, you need to narrate it with your Drake and Josh voice.
Drake and Josh?
No, Drake and...
Oh, just get on with the fucking show!
Sorry, Harry's attacked by the unknown figure and he's knocked out. Okay, cool, whatever.
I'm worried about... Okay.
What was that?
Throw that away.
I need to get home. I'm
What
yes.
were you doing on the ground?
Nice.
I tripped.
We need to up...
Really?
Well, we need to re-upload this.
Or you attacked. And you ducked.
Oh my
Something
god.
Something basically...
attacked.
Me.
Did you get a look?
It just happened so quickly I couldn't get a good view. But I saw what looked like red eyes.
I think I know what was. Just go home. I think that's bite is.
Who are you?
Johnny Storm.
I'm Harry Potter.
What a meeting of the minds.
Oh my god. Get home safe.
That was smooth.
Harry reached home with sickness he felt like a turn for the worse.
Need to get to my room.
Is that me? Oh, it's a field trip today.
Alright.
What?
I don't know.
Okay.
I'm not feeling too good, Mr. Stark.
Sleep tomorrow. Tomorrow's your senior prom. What?
Oh god.
I don't know if it's tomorrow in the afternoon.
You get a date for the prom. It's tomorrow, by the way.
Yeah, he's
on
the day before.
What about there? Who the kid?
Oh shit! I forgot to write.
Do you think Harry's all right?
Harry is probably just getting sick.
You're probably right. Did he say anything to you about prom?
Why is it going off the screen?
He said he didn't have a date there yet. And since you didn't either, he was going to ask you.
That was why he asked me if I had a date to the prom, yes?
What the fuck?
Hermione's phone rang suddenly, and it was Harry, you go!
Ring, ring.
Oh my god.
Hello, Andy. Back to Poplar.
Uh-oh. That's good. What is it?
I was bit by a spider and it's swelling.
Is that the Dark Knight?
What?
Right now?
You're alright? Okay.
God, it lingers so much.
I'm sorry, I am. I'm sorry.
It is right. I may be weak enough to die.
It's right.
Oh, Harry hung up and passed out, not aware of what was happening in his body.
Passed out on the phone.
The spider was radioactive and had DNA that was made it into one of a kind. Oh, fuck that. I'm not reading that. Sorry.
Made the new people.
This is
legit.
Yeah, this is
the
Dark Knight.
Exciting.
Why do I feel so different? What's this feeling inside?
How are you feeling?
I feel like getting on the world. Better. And then I
Wait, he's different. I need to do a different.
You look better. I could say that.
Yeah.
I'll see you downstairs. That's the goblet.
Harry went to his dresser and took his shirts off and walked to his closet to grab a jacket.
Whoa, what happened?
This man made Harry totally different.
Also a different
yeah, he looks like...
I better hurry downstairs.
Woo! Is it? I haven't seen it. Is it just a rip from Spider-Man?
I am definitely better.
You just said that.
I'm going to walk to the prom today.
He's going now?
It's no problem. I can take.
Who's gonna die?
Please, I want to walk.
Turn the shit down, Solo.
It could be no problem.
Please.
What?
I can do all the chores for a month.
So he doesn't have to get driven? What are you talking?
I am taking your aunt to dinner tonight. Just ride
with. Why would he offer to do that?
It's alright. You two just have a good time.
Fine, I'll just take your aunt out tonight.
Is this such a strange plot point?
See ya.
I guess so he died.
Yes, it's so he dies.
It's like a guilt trip thing, yeah.
That's cop.
Yes.
That's Johnny.
Yeah.
James!
Did I miss a line?
No, it's James!
Mr. Weasley.
Wait, sorry. Johnny, this is you. Johnny!
Hello? He's busy at the moment!
Let's be free. Or I will have to enter forcefully.
How are you going to do it?
I'll have to burn this room down.
Where's your flame?
Oh, epic moment.
I am the flame.
Oh my god.
What?
This is what I mean.
Oh my god.
What's gonna happen? Here we go. Next? No way.
Whoa.
Flame on.
Stop. Stop.
Boris, no.
Did you kill Potter?
No. He sensed my fireball.
Oh shit. What a twit.
And you didn't tell me he was a teenager.
I said he was my son's age. Kill him at the prom tonight.
Boris has got plans.
Okay.
Why would you say that?
I'll just click play normal.
Wait, Johnny.
Yeah.
Wait,
where's it gone? The cards you did an MTG chat yesterday.
The
one with cut to reference.
He's in seriously stressing.
Are they just,
Oh, wait, no, we're in.
What error?
Someone translate.
I don't know. Oh, did anybody know this? What's happening in my narrative?
Very cool secret lair.
What?
This looks very good.
This game. This may be the best game ever.
Is this an advert for someone's restaurant?
Oh my god, I just found that Blood Moon. Oh, that's pretty cool.
It is.
Yeah, the Blood Moon's
a I this is the best game. It's actually the best game on Steam. What the fuck is this game?
Yeah,
oh, have you seen
the planes will actually be actual fields for
let's go.
Like a sketch out of the planes on the car.
Oh, move.
The restroom.
Oh, wait, is it called controller?
There's a chance.
Oh, how do I move?
Is it like arrow keys, like
fuck?
Or like numpad?
I'm pressing everything.
Wait, what do you mean the
fucking crashed again? I pushed escape and it crashed.
Oh,
okay. Well, how much did this cost you?
This, just, I don't remember. It was really less than. I think it was 50p. I think. Hold on, 79p.
Okay, okay.
No, 79p.
Not too bad.
Oh dear, my narrow.
Right, this one's cool.
This is the director's cut, by the way.
It was not. It was really difficult. Yeah. You can't get it anymore. Anyway, it's got like.
Yeah, Brilliant Bob was impossible.
Yeah, we're part of the elite.
He's probably selling the Steam again because it like it's like a rare
item.
Yeah,
it is.
I've never played it though. I have it.
Oh, I fucked it.
What would you do if you saw like film?
They dragged me away. They just dragged me. I don't know how to evade them.
And you have 6 minutes to finish this game.
Oh fuck. Okay.
My narrow.
Speed run.
You just have to get to the wheel. That's all we care about.
It's called Mine Hero.
Yeah, it's hard to. Oh, it's. Hold on, is it on the screen?
Maybe it shows up on the screen.
Oh, yeah.
A really
No!
Oh, god.
Lots of extreme adventures with our little miner.
Mm-hmm.
And now
oh, streaming Minair Renault director's cut.
Yeah,
I love the director's cut.
the studio really held him down.
Oh, that was nice.
This is literally his vision.
This is the run.
Release
this
director's cut, my Minair.
No!
Oh my god.
Can you have a car?
Achille.
Yeah, I have to go around here.
Shut up. Music is just is hell. It's all over my head.
I don't know what to do. I can't see. Okay. Oh, he died. No. Where am I supposed to go? Am I going to the side?
I guess you're that green. Yeah, that green.
I'm trying to get the camera to turn back.
Perfect timing.
Up and coming there.
Green. No.
Yes.
Yes.
You're gonna make it.
Come on, my Nana,
go on.
Oh fuck!
He's
here. Oh, I'm just gonna go for it.
Yes, my Nana face. Oh god. We done it, everyone.
On the wheel.
Now what?
I go until I die.
Yeah.
Alright, that's fair. Alright.
No! Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh!
You died. Thank you for that gaming experience.
What a game!
To keep giving them to him.
Fuck's sake!
That's why you don't have the option anymore. Unless you didn't get one.
Now what do I do?
Oh, you have to get.
Oh no, it's begun! Do I go in? Oh my god, it's not smart.
I wanna see it, look up.
It's as far as I can go. Oh my god. It crashed.
Oh, the alien one.
Yeah. Oh no. It's begun. Oh fuck, it's.
Oh,
yep.
The large fan has returned.
It's gonna crash. Fuck's sake, man.
Fuck to crash your PC.
Fuck's sake.
Alright. Play on level 3. You gotta play until you hear yourself and your mum screaming.
Oh yeah, my dad video.
That's the famous video as depicted.
No,
that's
I can see it in the
I'm so screwed. I'm just gonna go in. We're going in.
You got 3 arms.
I'm gonna see what's going on. Okay.
I didn't get it.
Okay, crash.
I didn't get
it.
Many people appreciate
what is
this?
It's so
what's
broken.
Going on?
I've got a patch or something.
Slow down, Vito. You're getting too close.
I'm doing the best I can.
I think you're drawing more attention to yourself by screaming for someone to slow down and that they're getting too close and you are. Especially with your open top car. No.
Can I attack?
Oh, fuck you, game.
Lead on the beat.
Oh no, I see it already. I see it. It's already forming.
No, you're imagining it well.
Oh god, I'm going into it.
Sopranos video game.
I lived a good life.
Sopranos video game?
This is the Sopranos game. Oh my fucking god, it's already. Oh my god.
Oh, I've run out of fucking drink.
Oh my god. I hate this so much.
Get some more. You know what I mean?
Well, and there it is.
Oh, you're buffed and you did that. Oh, really?
Oh, fuck you, game. It's the fucking.
I've received
it's
the
fucking crashing
blessing.
Thing. Fucking damn it. Don't crash my game. Come on.
That,
fight the storm. Fight the storm. Fight the monster.
Joe can win this.
Come on, Joe.
Oh my god.
Oh my life. That is. No! No!
You need to find the eye of the storm.
Oh,
fucking
fuck. He didn't brave the storm. Oh, I'm actually gonna kill someone.
Why? The game crashed?
Mm-hmm.
What?
The fuck.
Oh, that's.
Yes. Let's go. Fucking hell. That was
horrific. How small is the city now?
I can't look up. It doesn't let me. I'm gonna look down. I'm falling so fast.
Where the fuck are you?
I'm on your gun. What is this?
Oh I've got the fucking rocket launch, not the shitty
shotgun.
Oh my god. Oh,
there he is.
He's got the plasma.
I haven't tried this yet.
What the fuck is this?
This is OP as fuck.
Every gun in this game is so broken.
This is the most OP gun. It's just like fucking Winston's gun, but it's just like, it's so high damage.
Keep like fucking, oh, it's got so much range on it. Holy fuck, dear. That gun is so broken.
Son of a bitch, where are you? I don't even know what gun I have.
I don't know what the fuck. Holy! I can't aim at you because I can't see!
That noise was so loud.
The particle
that was so fucking loud.
I will say the feedback for you getting hit is super bad.
Okay. You don't hear that noise, the ding.
Yeah, but why are you dead? we just hit each other.
I don't know what's happening.
Oh my
I just
God,
fell off
game.
The map. I'm going into space.
Are you not dying?
I'm in the void and I'm not dying. Wait.
What?
No, it's just my caramel is glitching the fuck out now. It's like I'm wavy and shit. Because I've been falling for so long and probably have so much like momentum. If I just hold this, wouldn't it get even crazier? It's fucking arm is going insane. Oh my god, that's fucked.
Oh my god, that was so funny.
His arm is truly fucked.
How is this even happening, is my question. Like, what has he done to make this happen in Unity? Unity doesn't do this.
Oh no, my arm is truly, really fucked now.
Hell.
I think that's what you hear when you chop your fucking hand off.
Fuck!
Okay, I hate black people.
Yeah,
okay.
You have to now convince
Shadow. Why does Lisa look like that? What so why
I got a fucking costume.
It's such an ugly costume.
Am I old enough to drink coffee yet?
Will, you'll be okay.
Will, you're not gonna pay any attention to the guy who's freaking the fuck out.
Whatever.
Well, because Bart and Homer are the MVPs, right? So.
Die, bitch!
Yeah, Marge is just like the mother we all wish we had.
Dirty mess.
Security cameras?
She can't even look at her son. She's like, get out of my sight.
You're an abomination! Die, you fucking
Kamala Harris!
Oh, Bart! You're such a fucking asshole!
He's fucking dying.
He's having like spasms when you hit him when he's down.
Wait, you're actually fixing him because he's actually. Well, he speaks normally when you
That's
beat him
true.
Up.
That's true.
This is the fix.
That's a massive oversight.
This is a fix.
Get out of my way!
Bro, who was
Get
that?
Get out of my way!
Why is he so big?
Sound like Marge.
Holy shit, Bar is fucking massive.
Please tell me he's like bugged over. His head looks like it's ginormous. What the fuck? It looks like he's standing
like
on that plant.
Yeah,
that's why he's having a seizure, nothing. He's been enlarged.
Wait, he's tiny again, what the fuck?
Why is he so big?
Wait, he's big again.
Oh my god, this fucking game, man.
This fucking game. He's tiny.
Excuse me.
No. Excuse me.
I didn't see you. This is so fucked. He's gone crazy. As she fucking bolts across the living room.
It's the bloodlust.
Oh, fuck. This game. Oh, it's nighttime.
This game is amazing.
What does that run?
Oh,
holy fuck!
Kill some motherfuckers!
Oh, Funky B.
The one we're blaze.
Would you guys get mad if I married one of our old teachers?
What if you married one of our teachers?
I would be so mad, dude. Would
no,
you
that's
be
mad,
fucking
yeah,
infuriated?
I'd really care.
Yo, though, would you be mad, though, guys? Yeah, I got money issues.
I'm running out of time.
Yeah, you have daddy.
Get out of my way!
No, my dad doesn't use tissues.
What's the big that's fuck you?
You
know what's a good idea to do when you talk to a cop? Just sprint away and scream, get out of my way.
Every time you the
need
fucking
to make sure
drawing.
You fuck.
That guy just drove off the fucking-
Thank you for censoring it. You
got it! How do I-
complete the mission. He's in the water.
Well, you just sort of pick. You have to
go in.
Pick up the things, right?
I guess
also,
so.
Why is it so small now? What the fuck?
This looks painful.
Oh fuck! This is fucked. Yeah, what the?
Why is the van so small?
I don't know.
It's
gone crazy.
Jazz, it's shrunk in the wash.
There's no way I get this in time. There's no way I do this. Come on. You son of a bitch. There's no way I can do this. It's happening. It's gonna happen. I can't turn! There's no way I've got it. There's no way.
I have an idea.
There's zero way.
Oh.
I can't physically do this. Sorry, that was loud.
Don't squander this.
I shouldn't have looked at Leo's stream.
Come on,
stream.
Come on.
You shouldn't have. Come on, Will, come on. You've seen Mogwin.
Son of a bitch, Will.
Moglin.
Let's go. I don't know how I got that. That was bullshit. I shouldn't have got that.
You're cheating, fuck. is what you're saying.
Yes. There's no way I get here in time. There's just no way. I went past the school and the church. There's no way I get there in time.
Tequila, tequila.
I am so totally embarrassed. It was an
kills
accident.
A person.
It was an accident!
There's no way, there's actually no way I get there in time.
God,
there it is.
Marge is actually a fucking...
Come on!
Marge is actually a fucking...
Oh, let's go!
Just
kill Tiffy.
Ice your walls?
Shit, what a
fucking
fuck
me.
Psycho mother Marge Simpson.
Having three kids really slows you down.
As she kicks someone in the shin.
Jesus, oh,
really slows you down.
Come on.
She just has no idle animation. She just stares at you.
That guy in the background's got shit.
That guy's a creep. That guy's a creep. That guy's a creep.
That guy's been eating ass.
Oh, he's looking at you like a Spore character.
This guy's
who
awesome.
Who is this guy? This guy's a shit.
Bro, he's got a gamer neck.
What is wrong with
don't
him?
Don't we all?
This is a
we all have
that's, that's Homer.
It's fucking not.
It's fucking deformed Homer.
Fuck you, Homer.
What? She has a fast enough kick to cause gasoline to explode.
Oh, fuck. It's a pretty good view as well.
She's unaffected. Yeah, is there guys, health in this game?
Imagine if she did that
yes.
to you, though.
Oh my god.
The Simpones.
The Super Sword.
Yeah, I literally love the Super Sword on everything they do.
Dang,
die! What's happening right
what's
now?
What's going on? What's fuck? Why did they all mid again? They all mid. They pushed on them. Why the fuck are we giving them so much space?
I die if I go down there.
We give them enough space to like. Spike.
Third person to die. Oh no.
Jesus Christ, that was bad.
You're back, James.
We're back in the game.
Watch this win. Watch this win, baby. Watch this fucking win.
Come speak. Let me heal you, let me heal you.
I have no ammo.
One enemy remaining.
We win this game.
You win, you're gone.
Easy
you
game.
You need to go on site now, it's a 2-on-1. James, go
yeah.
I thought Will res me because I was watching James.
That was a mistake, I didn't mean to do that.
Hawk out. Last player standing. Oh, down site.
If you win this, this guy's literally gonna fuck you, by the way. So...
No, he's fucked.
Nice!
Ow.
That's fucking
ow.
Gay.
This guy in chat's gonna go crazy if you win. Look, I'm done. He's unbelievable. He's literally just. He literally just finished it. Oh my god.
Let's go.
Defenders win.
Oh, okay.
Out there, Sky.
So, how old are
it's
you?
It's something I must do.
This is weird.
This is really weird.
This is a, might be a mute moment.
I'm 17.
Oh, it's a weird moment.
Oh, yeah.
What does that mean?
Oh, yeah. You didn't use me like.
Are they flirting? Yeah, what are they doing? This seems weird.
It's a weird flirt, right? It's like.
At least.
What's the flirt?
Together. Yeah, you're so smart.
You're usually weird pickup.
No, she's done.
What is this
no,
shit?
Good card.
What is she wearing on her dress? Is she wearing like a My Little Pony?
Is this? Why is there a Megan Thee Stallion verse?
This is amazing. They fixed
this
the song.
Is this an official remix? Oh my god, what a mistake.
True. This guy's gonna get us.
If I had died, I would have been quite annoyed.
I know, that's the fucking guy that was talking shit.
That was the-
John, please help me.
Sure.
On my way.
Bomb ops.
That was insane. Oh, and it was him as well. There we go.
Taps.
I'm gonna push you up.
What are you doing, Harry? Move! Fucking hell!
We literally were moving as you were shouting.
No, you weren't. That's not true.
I literally was. You got like stream delay.
This guy's so fucking. Oh my god, this guy.
I'm so aggy today.
No, it was just a. Who's this here?
It's me. Hello, I'm back.
Uh-oh. Why is he crushing the mic so much?
This guy is losing his mind. Oh, this is why I play CSGO.
Can we talk about how his performance has dropped since he started tilting, by the way? His other guy is like 10 kills ahead of him now.
Oh, there's a guy ramp. It's Matt.
It's him.
Hey,
it's him.
Why did the character peek?
You were in the way.
Oh, behind us, behind us.
I like how you're all gonna die to the rest.
Why do these guys actually push it? That really annoys me.
Sorry.
Wait, why did you do that?
Oh my god.
That was the best of us.
That was so funny.
No, it doesn't actually.
Oh, you wanna battle, bro? You wanna battle?
Ramp. Yeah, tight left.
Oh,
I need
some support.
What? Wait, who? How the fuck were you?
I peeked the lobby as soon as he fucking killed you.
I'm
just chasing this guy. What's happening here? Dumbest shit I've ever seen. What the hell is happening?
B.
Oh, pause the fuse kit. What will?
Okay, wait then.
Oh. I didn't mean to play.
Why is there already a terrorist timeout?
On left. Oh, what an amazing profile picture of Mike Overdrag getting punched. It's funny.
Oh! Oh no. Well, you cursed.
What am I saying?
I'm losing health.
Will has no fear.
Oh my god, how did
I even
die? That was the worst round in fucking history.
The actual reason isn't too important. What matters is that in this small window of time, D.Va can heal when absorbing a healing orb.
So next time you load up Overwatch, we'll check watching. Your healing done on D.Va and see if it's ever happened.
That's crazy, I've never done that.
Am I watching a different thing from you?
What?
I'm still living how to live a happy life.
What?
It didn't skip it.
That's an ad, I think.
Well. Oh yeah, it is.
when you said that, we were like, what? What the fuck?
I'm watching about? A 16 minute ad of the ginger knife.
What?
Have you learned
yeah,
anything?
We never got that. Why did you watch this without questioning it? I'm so confused.
I was just like, oh, God. Yes, we're watching this.
We're talking about D.Va Matrix. Shit, you're like watching a house on a happy life.
I don't know, I was not enjoying it, but I was like, oh, this is informative.
Did you learn anything, though? Yeah.
Not
yeah.
Really.
No, no, I've got... You're not right, I'm not in my brother, not in that... Okay, my question is, what would happen if someone chops their arm off and then took the bone and then, like, sharpened the bone into a weapon? Would it be classed as a weapon?
What's this got to do with any...
What, like still attached to that arm?
Yes.
I think it would.
What, so okay, they put, like, okay. this...
they like cut around the bone, like at the top of that arm, and then they like pulled all of the like meat and the flesh off.
So what you're trying to do is say that cocks are a weapon too.
Well, if you sharpen it.
Right, are we gonna complete our ranked matches?
Game. Yeah, we'll do ranked.
You're going straight into ranked?
Yeah,
that's funny, that's actually really fucking good.
We did one of our placements, didn't we? I've got one, go play.
I think I've done more.
You've done five?
Yeah, there we go, five,
jeez,
crazy.
Let's go, boy.
I lost five of them as well.
I was never good at Siege. I should try give it another try, but...
It's pretty easy.
Siege is very difficult.
It's very, very difficult.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, the thing is I...
Oh, I'm gonna buy a Crunchyroll holiday sweater, no way. Oh, One Piece sweater, no way.
Bruh. You want people to think that you pay for anime? No.
Yeah, that's true. Right.
That is Klaus Strandberg, most wanted man in Morocco.
That's why I didn't put any movie posters up.
Oh, I remember. You don't put any what posters?
Any movie posters up, because I don't want people thinking I pay for them.
You have a ton of movie posters. What are you talking about?
Nice.
Why don't you want people thinking you pay for movies?
Why not?
Yeah. What do you mean? Why not?
Mission critical, bomb diffuser activated. Friendly, last operator standing. Diffuser loaded. Disable it.
One op four remaining.
Come on.
Let's go! Oh my god, I've took so much damage.
I only one person has to do, which
well,
is kind of fucking
there, by the
wacky.
Way. That's the worst. I don't want to keep the shotgun.
Well, don't stand there, because you can get wallbanged and we'll find you.
That's true, actually. I don't know, I can't see anything.
Oh, P9, I'm really bad with P9.
That was like a dream. warp on ramp.
Green, can you watch mid? You can't fucking understand me, dumbass Roger. I hate it, fucking hate it.
Зеленые часы в середине.
Okay, hopefully now he'll watch me now.
You might even be Russian. This could be just, it could be like Ukrainian
could be,
or something.
Totally, but I mean,
oh, you said what? Oh, wait, he speaks English! John, he speaks English, he's fucking dumb! I'm fucking
The Giga Chad.
If you're in a competitive, if you type command kill, like, will it kill you still? Or is it not?
It'll probably kill you, I don't know if it would kill,
Let's do it right now, let's test it. Don't think it will.
It'd be really funny to just kill someone and then just type command kill and just die in front of them.
I honestly think that would have been done so often. Oh my god. Jesus Christ.
Drop pod powered up and ready to leave. It's time to bring it all home. Right. Get on board, we're leaving with or without you.
You gutless mud miner!
Let's bring it home!
Wait, no, just leave us.
No, just leave me.
No, are you dead? I'm actually gonna cry.
You leave us?
Oh, shit! Extraction
commencing. I might just kill myself.
Suck on this! Oh!
Clutch! Who's gonna play the new hero in Overwatch?
I'll play the new hero in Overwatch.
Well, I mean, not us, because we have
to
have Rocky on the map.
I'm buying the Battle Pass. I'm taking... Stream on full fucking volume.
And I opened it, and I was like, what?
Wait, fuck. Was it like on full volume? I didn't use it.
Very loud.
Will, can you play Jetpack Joy?
You have some displays, don't you, Will?
I have displays? No.
Yeah, do you not?
I would never buy a display in my life.
I thought you did for some reason.
That Jack does.
Yeah, Jack does.
Right.
Return.
What's wrong with displays, if I may ask?
Okay.
Apparently they're really terrible and they like fall off your walls.
Yeah, honestly, I would never buy one.
They're just too expensive for me, I think. Like, what? I would not
money
pay
diff.
That much.
That's a money diff.
I don't know, if they were like £10, I might get one. SMH. But I feel like the problem is...
You ever... Does Honey
I
ever
also
get
feel
anything?
Like...
Honey gets me some things sometimes.
Really?
Not
I've
often.
Never got a single thing with it.
Well, I think you just
fucking
got...
Date and I just got
well,
rid of
you've
it.
Never saved
like,
money with a
honey. Fucking
oh, you actually did save some money.
That's quite a lot.
Yeah, that's actually pretty good.
I'm not buying this, what am I doing?
it's still insanely
over.
Jetpack Joyride, Jetpack Joyride.
People need to just give that the show as Honey.
Maybe, after this game.
Shit, how long will this fuck it.
Right. Stay here for 1 second, ready? Ready? Last thing, ready? Where is it? Why is the game not working? It sucks.
Zen was just AFK on point, he just shot in the head.
Oh, I'm getting it. Oh, where am I?
He was just standing here, just not... just not moving.
What the fuck? What is going on? Why is that really low? What?
Oh.
I love the
ad block and
this.
Oh,
Christ.
This is good.
This is like huge.
Oh, this is great.
Yo, this music is so hard.
The noise.
Wait, I'm gonna.
So loud. Wait, what?
The one.
What's happening? It's bullshit,
no, it
why keep
you
an ad
so,
mid-game?
That's so shit.
Oh, that's fucking genius,
so
holy shit.
It's so loud, I turn the shit down.
I like the music's got Nightcore remix, but
fucking... I hear the music.
Yeah, I know, but it's like a Nightcore mode.
Yes.
Oh, I see. You're talking
What the fuck's happening? Where are they
going? Why are they
I think me alt tapping broke the game.
I'm just watching stream.
Wait.
Oh, this
oh,
is.
My
oh my
god.
Where's the
What is this?
This was in the other game as well.
This was. Oh my. Yeah.
Wait a minute. What's
this?
It's the same game, but it's like a different publisher.
No, that's not what we're
saying.
We're saying the low-res
plane.
You what?
We're saying the low-res
plane. The res plane?
It's like brown.
Oh, barrel roll!
This is really shit.
This is bad.
This is so bad.
I think I'm high-res on fucking fences.
Oh
my god. Look how low the level is! Oh no, or do you have to fill that whole thing up?
Yeah,
oh, I see.
The level's just... the bomb, right?
Yeah, no, I report the fucking red bar was...
Where are the enemies? Question mark?
Yeah, maybe they're on.
Where are the obstacles?
Oh, there's no danger.
There it is, that's the obstacle. Oh, you
where
got
is the game does you have to get all of them?
Oh.
Oh.
Alright.
You're doing so well! I think anyone's bought the full game, I guess maybe some kids.
I hope so.
I don't know what I'm doing.
You have to put your pin in to buy the full game under it.
I only play games for the memes. What?
What? Okay, this is really boring. Oh my life.
What is happening? That is so
I swear Greg's the last link between us and the dinosaurs. I cap it at 200.
Oh, yeah,
oh, wait. Am I broken? Did I drop my gun? What's happening?
Oh, well.
I don't have a gun.
Well, this
wait,
is
no,
not
no,
the
stuff
we wanted.
I didn't press G, I didn't press G.
Oh,
watch out, there's
Will, consider you types in GL, 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 GL.
Yeah.
At the start.
What?
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 A fucking kill!
Are you sure you don't like all?
That was the same, by the way.
That was pretty wacky.
Single door, 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 single door,
What the fuck was that shot?
Wait, was it good?
No, I didn't even get a headshot, but like he's 21 health, but like what? I didn't
yeah, he was
see
minus
him.
Like 90.
I shot before I see him.
Oh, I got fine. Nathan Drake. Oh no, I didn't pick up Nathan Drake. Oh.
I got Nathan Drake, don't worry. What, do you want Nathan Drake?
Yeah, please.
Oh, oh no! Just play, you actually did okay there. He's defusing.
You got this.
Nice,
guys,
easy!
Oh,
shot it!
Oh, my God,
what just happened?
What just happened? What's happening?
They're not playing apps.
Yeah. Oh, wait, they're on me, yeah, they're on whatever the app site is. Jesus Christ.
Nice.
I shouldn't have got that, by the way.
Welcome to the David Mon Show! For further information, contact www.davidmon.co.uk. Thank you very much.
George.
Yeah.
Okay, tell me the first word.
What does
word
a special item mean? Knife, basically.
Bogus.
George, tell me the first word that comes to your head, okay?
Bogus.
What? No, not yet. What's the opposite of cat?
Dog.
What's the opposite of boy?
Girl.
What's the opposite
Why
of...
Why are you doing the Fallout in Vegas?
What's the opposite of punch?
Kick.
There it goes.
Oh, that was clever.
Oh my god. That was so silly.
You would have, Will, would have been better if you just said, think of the first word that comes to your head, and then you should have just said stuff, and I would have probably just said those words anyway.
Yeah, but no, that's less like than you with the last
one. Why are you talking every word in the dictionary?
Every will in the dictionary.
Ridiculous. I was just waiting for George to kick.
Like, come on, please, pig. No! No, don't do pig.
Lick. No!
Will, don't come in here.
Put them in, they're gone.
Someone else have them. I think somebody else has taken them.
Cutting her body up.
Wait, sorry, wait. Supply camera then.
Wait, let George through.
What is happening in here?
The head's like popping out. Wait, where are you digging out? Hey, wait.
We're sending her out to sea.
Wait, no, we need to press this one.
There's a true burial.
I think she's gone.
That was good.
Wait, you flushed her out.
Oh god.
Where? You need to go out there.
I'm out of here.
Wait, you've just...
Harry, follow me.
You're Monica coming in, by the way.
Sorry, I'm just putting opium in you.
Wait, if we shut down the reactor, will we stay, if we have no velocity, will we just
yes,
float?
If we're not moving, we should stabilize.
Yeah, no, well, okay. Turn off the- I'm gonna shut down the reactor, then.
Will, not to worry about you, but you do have an opiate addiction at 12%. I don't know how that happened.
Are we- Oh my god, this is so slow.
Wait, Will, what have you done to me?
Andrew, come and hang out in the ballast with me.
It just says at the top, it feels
right,
like
I'm gonna go mining
stuck in
these
your
two
throat.
If yeah, everyone's- Oh, Will's got a husk infection. What?
I've got an infection.
No, he doesn't.
If it says he's something stuck in his throat, there's a husk
that
infection.
That was me.
Wait, Harry's infected.
You've got a husk infection.
Do I?
How did that happen?
Will, is that you?
Look at yourself with the goggles on. Does
make
it say
sure
you
say I have it on?
Oh my god, I'm gonna drown. Andrew, make sure.
Oh my god, Will took the eggs out of the box and has injected you with
them. Wait, no, I didn't
Will,
do that. No.
Andrew, get
wait,
at least we put an oxygen mask.
Just told me.
The oxygen generator is off, Andrew.
You can heal it now, Harry.
Put a mask on.
I'm gonna get tagged.
Which was Will's betrayed us.
I didn't, so not only is Will infected Harry, but we're also going to fail that mission.
I did nothing wrong. Hold on, let's slow down. I did nothing wrong. I didn't inject Harry with eggs.
We've got one mid. They're pushing mid. I rushed it though, so...
You actually know the layout. Funny
Leo needs me.
Oh my god. I should... I fucking can't believe this, by the way.
You got one bullet.
Last bullet. One is in ramp room, but I don't know where he's going. That would be honestly kind of wacky.
We have no time.
Get the defuse! Get the defuse!
Knife him again. EMT.
I bet you're getting knifed, Molly. If you say fucking bombs.
Alright. Knife him again. Oh my god! In the most coherent. Oh no.
Will, what is wrong with your face, bro?
I find this is normal. I set it back to the defaults.
What do you mean you set it back to
defaults? Well, play the CSGO game, don't be silly.
What do you mean you set it back to defaults?
Why are my lips so red?
Fuck up, man.
This is rated the worst film at the Cannes Film Festival in 1991.
Well, that means everything else was pretty good.
It was called the Raspberry of Films.
What does that mean?
Well, as in like Raspberry Pi? What do you want to
I don't know.
It was not just a Raspberry Pi. Parallel there, right?
Tesla.
Oh my god, what's going on here?
It's Sally. It's fucking Harry.
Wait, this is bulletproof glass.
Yeah, it is.
I know, I just fucking bought.
It's fucking Harry.
What's happening?
It's fucking.
Alright,
everyone's just gonna open up the second shop, one person shot.
Wait, is Will?
Wait, no, wait. It was Harry. It was Harry shot him.
I know, it wasn't me. Will's framing me.
Fuck, I can't get out.
This is fucking
Did anyone die to that?
Andrew, are you nice?
I don't think that got anyone.
Danny good. Okay, innocent, yes.
Oh no, you got satchel.
Okay, let's go kill them. Over here. It's Harry.
I'm saying in my panic.
This bulletproof glass is really helpful.
Wait,
help me, I'm trapped! Oh, I'm free!
Wait, shit, did I just kill Alan? Fuck! Wait! Uh-oh. Why can't I pick up this gun?
Guys, I think it's Leo.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, you shit.
I just
what the fuck is happening?
Oh my god. That was so dumb.
Oh,
I didn't hit him!
I tried to pick it up, I couldn't. I got it. Let's go. I'm out. Fucking hell, Noah. Jeez, Noah, you just
flash.
So I'm gonna kill
him. They're all outside, don't bother going outside. They're like three of them.
Wait, what's this?
We actually will fucking no scope, bro. He can no scope. What? You have to clip that and put that in the video. No way.
I have bad news.
What?
I've got to go. I need to go, yeah.
That's fine.
So, wait, hold on. I need to write something in chat before I leave.
Yeah, tell our friend. A newfound friend.
Oh, no. Okay, I'm leaving. Hi, everybody. Thanks for watching this really long video. There were some real stinking moments in there, real bad moments, real cheese moments, but, you know, there was some good stuff every now and again. You know, the stuff from 2020 was maybe not funny at all, because, you know, no one was funny, apparently, back then, but, you know what, the CSGO clips, they were great. Anyway, that's all I have to say.